Environmentalist laments lost opportunity in renewable energy export.